ensemble, and specifically for our lovely flute soloist, Danielle Schubert. The project has been rewarding in many ways that I cannot even begin to explain to you, and I believe that it is representative of the family of music that we have at UMKC. The journey of this music has been a beautiful one, and we are excited to share it with you this evening as we premiere James Keller's study of Megan Heitbrink's text, entitled